Class 5, this is our video of lesson number 6, the land of hot sands, Saudi Arabia. In this chapter, we are going to learn about the physical features of Saudi Arabia, the climate, wildlife and the vegetation of Saudi Arabia, and also the economic activities and the life of people living in Saudi Arabia. As Saudi Arabia is 95% desert, so let us first understand the meaning of desert. A desert is a very vast area of land covered with sand. It is a dry land with scanty rainfall. Strong winds and dust storms are very common in the desert. Most of the hot deserts lie on the western sides of the continents. Now let's learn about the location of Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is a large country situated in the Arabian Peninsula. The Arabian Peninsula is located in the southwest of the continent of Asia. It is surrounded by Jordan, Iraq, Kuwait in the north, Persian Gulf, Qatar, Bahrain and United Arab Emirates or UAE in the east. In the south we have Arabian Sea, Oman and Yemen, and in the west we have Red Sea. We can also see the location of Saudi Arabia in the given map. No rivers or lakes are found in this desert. This caused the acute scarcity of fresh water. Rubal Khali in the south and An-Nafad in the north are the two important deserts here. Saudi Arabia is a monarchy where the country is ruled by the king. Now let's talk about the climate, vegetation and wildlife of Saudi Arabia. The climate of Saudi Arabia is very hot during the day with no rainfall. The temperature drops suddenly at night. As the Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of Saudi Arabia, the climate is thus very hot here with very little rainfall. The summer months are from May to September and the winter months are from October to April. Dust storms occur very frequently in these deserts. Next we move to the vegetation of Saudi Arabia. Very few plants grow here. Cacti and some short shrubs which can withstand the hot and dry conditions can be seen growing in this desert region. Plants have long roots and spines. Leaves and stems have waxy coating to prevent the loss of water. Some common trees found here are cactus, date palm, baobab trees. Now let's move to the wildlife of Saudi Arabia. Mostly the nocturnal animal, that means the animal that are active only at night, are found in these desert. Camels are called the ships of the desert as they can survive without food and water for several days. Insects, snakes, scorpions, falcons, eagles, mice, rabbits are also found in these deserts. Now let's talk about the economic activities done by the people living in Saudi Arabia. The main occupation here is cattle rearing and farming. As there is shortage of water in these deserts, in some places the underground water comes to the surface and forms an oasis. These are the fertile areas where farming is done. Wheat, rice, barley, alfalfa and dates are some of the crops grown here. The Al Ahasa is the largest oasis in Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is a very wealthy nation because of its abundant oil reserves. Saudi Arabia has rich deposits of petroleum, also called liquid gold. Saudi Arabia is the largest producer and exporter of petroleum in the world. There are various industries found here. Some of them are petroleum refining, petrochemicals and power generation. Saudi Arabia is the second largest producer of petroleum after Russia and is the biggest exporter of petroleum. Now let's talk about the life of the people in Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is the fifth largest country of Asia. Mostly the people prefer to live in cities due to availability of facilities like hospitals, schools, industries, markets, and advanced means of transport. The money earned by selling petroleum to other countries has been raised to build modern cities such as Riyadh and Jeddah. Riyadh is the capital of Saudi Arabia. Mecca and Medina are the famous holy center for Muslim pilgrims. In villages, people live a traditional lifestyle. Most of them live like a Bedouins. Bedouins are the group of nomadic tribe that move from one place to another in search of food and water, etc. They mostly live in tents made up of camel skin. The lifestyle of Bedouins is also changing. Now, more and more of them are beginning to settle down in one place and are using jeeps and cars for moving around. The men and boys in Saudi Arabia wear a traditional loose-fitting white robes called thobe. In cities, people mostly wear Western clothes. Women wear black, long black dress called the abaya. Saudi Arabia is an Islamic state. The national language of Saudi Arabia is Arabic. English is also spoken by many people living here. So here, students, we can conclude that Saudi Arabia is an excellent example of the hot and barren desert being changed into a rich and prosperous land by the government of Saudi Arabia using the natural resources. Thank you.